bill now I'm being signed into law. No, he signed something that is dead on arrival, in the sense that I feel you know how was your business doing. And now I say, okay, so one being until we say GRA, say are business people doing well, because they are the people who come around to collect taxes from the business community. See the depreciation, inflation, exchange rate in 2022, and we before near profit. In fact, many workers say, and say banks, commercial banks, one who say commercial banks have never declared their financial status of the year because of debt exchange program. No, and a bond, no, introduction, no, a week ready for and the banks are back to more. And so, no organization made profit last year. So, these three taxes, one on tax, more and more say, community drinks, shoe, Fanta, Don Simo Mina, a baby woman. You see, apart from that, we are business, we are Ghana, we are under ordinary category. No, at the end of the year, 31st December, you see, we are 2.5 of we are business profit now. We know, we are 2.5 million. Now, you start to have corporate tax, income tax. You now start to have employees, no, so tax. Tax, you know, the internet says, you are near profit, it's going to be your way. And so, we are saying, say, this tax, no, I'm going to pay employee. My year, majority for umuhunto amukakra. The tax that we debate about one, Nigeria generally, why implemented 2.5% on VAT, making it 15% flat rate as we speak now. Increase the cost of doing business at the port. Who cop port is here? I empty. Meanwhile, amount for the name of free Africans in Togo. Yeah, the fish. Amunis Africans importer and Togo import. They buy in the same place. Yeah, the barber do Togo. Who the name of free Amanoko do Africans? Who charge $100 per ton? Ghana has over $300 to $400 per ton. They bring their goods through Africa, they smuggle it into the country to spoil or more amount through the airport. This policy, if it goes ahead to implement, 1 billion they won't get, left alone 3 billion and 4 billion. And think they can say a debt on arrival, because if people are not making businesses profit, you think you can come for those taxes. And there was a policy, we never saw any discussion. There was no consultation. Yet, policy number the parliament, no. Some of them are going to be a human. Yeah, it's a monk consultant. And this policy is not the best policy.